I grew up in state houses, so they were all state houses. No one, as far as I know, owned any of their houses. In our neighbourhood, we were all just one family. There were no fences. We would just have one big field, and we would just, no one ever locked their doors. And you sort of just walked in and out, and every house was your house. With the big overhaul, there is all the state houses, as far as I know, all getting have been knocked down and are getting knocked down. Families who were in state houses that were part of the overhaul or getting knocked down were, I think, given 90-day notices or something to pretty much that they would have to move out of their dwelling that they've or their house that they've been in for 30, 40 years, and they have an opportunity to move into another house. Whether it's in the same area, I'm not too sure.